GoDurham Connect service area now extends to North Durham. The service is a pilot program with Lyft that allows riders to take rides up to $25 between their homes and bus stops or shopping centers, schools, and libraries. The Northern Zone is an extension of the service that was already being offered in the eastern part of the city. It includes such locations as Duke Regional Hospital, Bragtown, Cross Creek Shopping Center, Northern High School, Riverside High School, Durham Tech at the Northern Durham Center, and the Treyburn Corporate Park. Riders are limited to 120 rides per month, and all trips must be taken within one of the zones. Rides outside and between zones do not qualify. GoDurham Connect operates between 7 a.m. and 8 p.m. Monday through Saturday, and from 8 a.m. until 7 p.m. on Sunday. Anyone younger than 17 must be accompanied by an adult. More information can be found at GoDurhamTransit.org/connect.